awesome. So while I was working on my wiring issues, I heard a dripping noise and chased it to the coolant overflow tank. And I've been leaning on it, and it cracked, or maybe the hose was leaking a little bit, right? So I was grabbing it, trying to see where the leak was coming through, and my thumb went right through the hole. Right through. This plastic is just really old and brittle. You can see I could just do this all day. So add that to the list. Time for a new overflow tank.